I'm just joking.
Hey, welcome to my mom's art room, and welcome to product week, where I'm going to upload 3 product videos this week. Now, this neck is just unbelievably beautiful. I mean, look at this. This dark silver color, as soon as I saw it, I fell in love with it, and I just really wanted it. It looks to be inspired by the SBA necks. I was on a gig and I was playing this, and someone was like, is that an SBA neck? I'm like, no. There's a beautiful logo. Now, I'm going to be honest with you guys. I'm at a point where I truly don't care about equipment. I'm happy with my sound. I'm not fully satisfied, but I believe that the rest of the progress I have to make with my sound is just gonna come from practicing. So why did I get this? It is because I'm a shallow man. I got it purely because I liked the way it looked. It started when I met Ryan Devlin. His Mark VI with that beautiful silver neck, I was like, that is a really cool look. Then I've seen classical players with the same sort of gold and silver mishmash, and I wanted to hop on that train. It also does sound very nice. I A-B tested with a friend, and we both agreed that this sounded better. Here's the Mark VI neck. There it is together. If you notice, the Boston Sax Shop neck angles much more upwards. So it's a bit of an adjustment. I'm kind of like, whereas this I'm like, you know what I mean? Oh, yes. Getting all the good angles in. Now, with any necks, you might want to contact their customer service, making sure that it is the right fit for your horn. I told Jack Finucane my Mark VI specs, and he got it on exactly correctly. I'm not a saxophone tech nerd. I don't know how it works. I know there's some Airstream stuff, and I used to feel really bad for not knowing. I just care if it plays well or not. I think Better Sax and Sax Co. UK, they're great for like the really technical stuff, like the Mouthpiece Brownlee of saxophone. For me, I just saw silver, I was like, I want it. Alrighty, let's go ahead and play test these side by side. Now that I'm playing it side by side like this, I actually really, really do notice a difference in this Boston Sax Shop neck. It seems to take my Airstream and really focus it without sacrificing any of the projection. It's quite an interesting sensation. I mean, I could really put some air in this thing. You know when you put a bunch of air into a sax, it starts to want to be like the timbre, you know? It doesn't do that. It's really cool. I think the Mark VI neck is darker, maybe has a tad bit more core, but at the cost of some projection, it actually feels a bit stuffy compared to this. And if I want to do soft and sultry, It really has it all while looking freaking awesome. I mean, look at that. Come on. Alright my friends, I can confidently and very proudly say that I love this neck. I genuinely prefer it over my Mark VI neck. I also played this in front of a friend, we A-beat it, and my friend from the other side felt that this was very clearly superior in sound. Now if you're not a fan of mishmashing of the colors, Boston Sax Shop also does have the same neck in other colors. They even have a brighter silver. And with all these necks and any of Boston Sax Shop product, which I have their neck strap, I'm using their reeds, I'm also using their ligature, you can use my code GOODMAN for 10% off. Because you're a good man. Or a good woman. I don't have a good woman code. Maybe that's next. Well anyway, that's video one of Product Week. Thank you so much for 181,000 subscribers. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Wow.
Wow.
Have a good day.